Hello friends, hope you are enjoying the course. So we are here with the second webinar of the course. You are free to ask any question. We are not here today with some story or with some strict outline of the webinar. We are just here to answer your questions. So please feel free. In the live mode, we'll be answering your queries. First, so it's me here, Dr. Mona Simanti.
Hello everyone.
And our core member, Mr. Lokesh Adhikari. So we all will be trying our best to give the answer of your queries. First, I would like to start with the some discussion board, some questions which we were having in the discussion forum. Question number one, that how to send the assignment. However, I would love to be sticking to the content related questions, not the logistic one. However, sending the assignment, you please, just you have to submit in the assignment section. Okay? Just click the submit button. That's it. And the assignment last date is comfortable for you. It is the last of October. So don't worry. If you have skipped your weekly assignment, go through the video lectures, the contents, and try to submit the quiz at earliest.
Asking to introduce once, please recollect.
Obviously. Okay. Yeah, Lokesh, please come. So as per your request, we are introducing ourselves again. Myself, you know, Dr. Ajay Simanti, your course coordinator from Garhwal University.
Hello everyone, this is Dr. Mona Simanti.
Hello there, I am Lokesh Adhikari.
Lokesh is our core member, you can say. He is the backbone of our course. So each and every section, we have got the vital support of Lokesh. So shall we start now? I would like to have your permission of the house. So I'm having your query through my mobile phone directly. Lokesh sir, we can't see you. Please have a seat. Okay, Anamika.
Yeah.
So, second question. I will take the question of Prashant also. Prashant, you said, sir, I have recently graduated in mathematics and I want to write a research paper. Can you please guide me? Of course, in mathematics, first, for the mathematics, it depends that what kind of research. For every subject, it depends on the subject itself. And I think for mathematics, you must have your literature survey, sound literature survey, then you plan the review first and then go for the research. Okay, but first consult your supervisor and the team members and see the related articles on that particular topic, then plan the things. Okay, I can guide you how to do that, but you have to practice it. You know, if anyone claims that he can make you perfect in a day, with the 7 days or 8 days, he can give you a status of a published author. No, Lokesh, you can talk freely, no problem. Exam date, I am coming to the exam date. Exam date has been declared by the UGC. I would like to let you know. It is, please note, I will also intimate in the announcement. It is 9th of November 2019 and slot given is 9 a.m. to 12. Okay, and the September last or third week, the exam registration will be there. Okay, so 9th of November, book the date, note the date. This is the date of our examination. Okay,
exam will be online.
Exam will be online. Exam pattern will be CBT. It is choice based test will be there. MCQs will be there. You will have to go to a center. in which the facility is there, which will be given by the NTA. The list you will get it, and in the nearest center possible, you will be you can choose your center and then go. Okay. For your ease, for making it comfortable, I have otherwise I have it I had planned it earlier pen and paper exam. But I think you are the self-motivated learners. It should be easier for you to get your best in the form of MCQs. Okay. I have to submit the assignment. You have to just do. I told earlier that Anamika, you were telling that submit the assignment MCQ, the daily assignment. Assignment that two assignment we will be releasing soon, one by one. But the assignment at this particular time I am addressing about the weekly quiz. Okay, so weekly quiz we are releasing on the Thursday. Thursday we are releasing every week, and just you have to go through. Attempt the questions, MCQs, and then click the submit button. We will get it. So far, in the week 1, 75% was the average score, and the week 2, average score of week 2 quiz, the graded quiz is 81%. You will come to know the result at the last date of that submission, that is 31st October. Okay?
No, people are asking about exams, so
please type in questions. MCQs will be there, the same examination pattern. Which we are giving in for the graded quiz and all that. Okay.
Exam is mandatory for certificate.
Okay. Is it mandatory that one should to take the exam to get the certificate? Yes. Yes. It is mandatory. I want to research paper. Preeti Bansal. I want to write research papers. Please guide me how to do. Well, we are going to come up with this thing, research paper exclusively in a week, as you might have seen in a. In our profile, but for research paper, you start learning the things as we are, because we have given the outline, the way in which you should learn the thing. So if you are trying to jump to the writing research paper without going through the concept of plagiarism, which we are going to address, Dr. Mona is going to address you in this coming week, in which we will be discussing the plagiarism. Then we will be covering the literature review, how to do the effective literature review. Then you should. Because you have done your research work, you see these things, then plan the research paper. So please follow the pattern, be with us. Meanwhile, we will addressing the exact problem research paper in a particular group, particular week, exclusively. Yeah. Preeti, I hope you have got the answer. Okay. Is there negative marking? No, we haven't kept the negative marking in the exam. Secondary data article without framing hypothesis. How to write? Please put full point. Secondary data article without framing hypothesis. Meta analysis. Okay.
Yes, sir. Meta analysis.
Yeah, you are talking about the meta analysis. Yes. Yeah, meta analysis is kind of you can say it is rendered as a research article nowadays. It's not just a review, but because it is a data mining. What we are doing that a lot of research articles, we are taking the thousands and thousands of articles and analyzing them with respect to for reaching to a particular domain or for reaching to a particular area or particular conclusion. It is a meta-analysis. For that, first thing, you must have a good access to the various literature databases. You can't say that you have taken the 50 articles, 100 articles, that meta-analysis you cannot claim by 50 articles, 100 articles. You have to take in hundreds, 400, 500, 1000, more than 1000. Because it is completely automated. You just have to give the direction to this thing so that your data is statistically significant. What you want to convey should be statistically significant. Okay? Hope, Jayalakshmi, you might have got your answer.
Next question is by Anita Kumari, and what is the format of final exam is in the form of MCQs?
Yeah, of course we have
one.
MCQs, please don't bother about that thing. This is simply MCQ based.
Just will not be descriptive.
It won't be descriptive. It will be just like your self-assessment and graded quiz. Okay? You just go through the things. Exams are not important for me. Please remember, we are here with this course so that we want to trigger the academic writer in you. Passing the exam, getting the certificate is not at all important. However, if you are doing this effort, you certainly deserve to get the certificate. Okay, and you will do. If you are genuinely referring the thing, you are genuinely with us, certainly you are going to get the certificate. Okay, so this thing not going to bother you, believe me. My aim will be fulfilled when at least 80 to 90% people will be able to write their own research or review article within 6 months. This will be the great benefit. And you will have to inculcate this thing. And meanwhile, what we are letting you know, practice the thing whatever are being told in the course. This will enrich you. Okay? You cannot be an academic writer overnight. You will have to give your full effort.
And you will be informed regarding the submission of your exam fee and how you which will be the mode of submission.
I think there is an update related to Android application of Swayam, and it was informed to us that you can now register for your examination using that application also. So no need to worry about that. Government is trying to ease the things using the application or the mobile web browser or the laptop or computer.
So we are at this time 140 people on board. Thank you, Ranjit. Ranjit, thank you for the feedback. We are doing our best. And the exam. One thing, the exam will be multiple. Yeah, we have answered. One thing, Madhav, is someone was asking that
how we submit the assignments. How many pages? The assignment is totally click and submit basis.
So far, we will have to plan. We will plan the two assignments. At least at the end of 5th week, you will get your first assignment most probably. That would be little bit descriptive, not more than 50 words, 100 words. I'm expecting. Okay?
Don't worry about the
pages. Don't worry about it. We are not going to make it like the IGNU assignment. Okay?
Next question is it okay if we watch the videos on laptop or like computer if we have registered through mobile phone?
It doesn't matter.
Yes, there is no issue if you watch the content using laptop or mobile or application. You are free. Whatever you choose, whatever mode you choose, you are free.
The exam.
Barbir is asking about UGC approved journal. Barbir is there on the UGC website.
Okay. And one thing that query is there that can be the exam will that need for writing article or I was getting the thing, but that graded assignment. You can try for multiple times.
Yes.
Okay. You might have observed that writing in a research article is about observing the thing. So I haven't intentionally informed you because you should be sharp enough to notice the thing that what is going on. You might have seen that that submission button is again active.
Available for you.
Okay. So you can try many more times in the weekly quiz itself. The last entry will be counted. Okay, up to the last date, you can try as many times as you can. So, thanks for enlightening this thing. Okay.
And when will we get the grades for weekly graded assignments? At the end of the course.
At the end, we have kept the last date for the comfort, for your comfort, for the learner's comfort, for so that if you skip a particular quiz, you should be able to complete it within the course. Okay. If we had followed the very strict thing that Monday, Tuesday, even just after the day, it would be very difficult. Okay? So you will get the grades. I'm telling you, average grade score is 75 to 81% so far. Okay? Don't worry.
Non-national of India,
will they get certificate? For non-nationals, so far we have the simple thing that they have to come to India for the exam. Though we are in discussion with the Ministry of External Affairs, that if possible, we will try to arrange the exam in the embassy. This is our proposal to embassy, and embassy is seriously thinking about that. Okay?
Priyanshi, can we just refer to module notes rather than watching videos? It's the first time when any student is more keen to the text rather than the interactive videos or audio video content, but prefer what you are comfortable with. There is no bar that you can just you have to just watch videos and then refer to the notes. Study whatever you like to study, either the text or the audio video content.
Yeah, and the next thing is the
exam online. They are asking, can we write exam from our home?
No, it is a proctored exam. You might have seen proctored means it is online exam, but it will be a proctored exam. Okay, you will have to come to the proctored center as you go for the entrance exams in the proctored center. Though they are online, then you have to go to the center. Please.
Related question is also there by Jeevan Kumar. If I complete the course answering quizzes, assignments without taking the online exam, how do I get course completion certificate at least? No, you won't get it.
You will have to complete your graded quiz. They are going to and take part in the discussion forum and put part in the activity. Then you will get the 30% of your thing. Then 70% will come from the main proctored exam. Then if you get minimum 30%
of
50 marks,
of that 100%.
Of that 100%, then you will get the certificate.
Yes.
Okay, graded quiz, they are asking whether they can submit the graded quiz later.
Of course. Up to 31st October, you can submit your quizzes.
So these are important queries of the learners about online examination. It will be proctored. You have to go to the center. Although it is, the mode of examination is online, but
online is a proctored exam. It is proctored online exam because you cannot write
it in any cyber cafe, or you cannot get it.
You can submit graded quiz
again and again.
Multiple times. That's why we have given you the freedom
till the end of the course.
Till the end of the course, and it will be. And if by sometimes some chance maybe there that it is blocked by single one, please let us know. We will open it. No issue. We will open it for your multiple attempts. The aim is to learn the things, you know, so that if you want to improve the thing, you can improve in that thing. It is our aim.
How can we save the lecture modules and videos for offline use? The text content is also already available as a PDF form. You can download it and save it. And related to the videos, you can go to the YouTube link and you can save it in your YouTube,
YouTube download
application.
Yeah,
yes,
simple.
It's very simple.
How to build Ganesh Bharate is saying how to build flow in the writing.
Don't confuse in self-assessment quiz and graded quiz. Graded quiz, you will be evaluated for graded quiz. Someone is asking about the difference in both the quiz.
You might have observed that for graded quiz, each question is carrying 1 point, but for self-assessment, it is 0 point. For obvious reason, it is just for checking your answer, self-assessment. Graded quiz will be counted.
Jayalakshmi PR is asking about the links of content of last week as she missed the classes.
It is available. If you are in the course, you please go to your course dashboard. It is available there.
Yes,
okay?
it is
going to be available there, I think, up to the exam itself and sometime after the exam also. How to build flow? Ganesha was saying how to build flow in the writing. Is there any genuine problem with long sentences? Obviously, genuine problem with the long sentence is same thing which you might have observed in reading the newspaper. We start the newspaper sentence for a paragraph sometime and you lose the meaning. In journalism it might be okay, but it's not okay in the any type of writing, especially when you are writing for the examination, you are writing for your... Our message is to communicate. I've told you in our module also, the message should be to inform, not to impress. We are not here. Dekhi sahab, hum yahan par isliye nahi hai ki hum impress kare kisi. We are here ki hum jo hai ki hum apna jo message hai wo clear kare, communicate, effectively communicate kare. Agar main apna English ka panditya dikhane ke liye yahan baitha hu to bekar hai cheez. Theek hai, aap bhi jante hain, hum bhi jante hain ki humne pass English mein kiya to kuch zarur jahir si baat. Madda ye hai ki wo samajh mein aani chahiye cheez. मुद्दे की बात, ठीक है?
Can we get this chat as offline text also? No, you cannot. We are trying to get these types of content already as we have planned one webinar earlier, and we are trying to get the chat from that webinar and from this one also, but it's very difficult to get these.
So ये कह रहे हैं कि रुपामा रॉय इज सेइंग दैट इफ यू मिस द असाइनमेंट देन व्हाट टू डू. असाइनमेंट आपके लिए अवेलेबल है साहब, आप कभी भी कीजिए कोर्स की लास्ट डेट से पहले. देन विल द टेक्स्ट एंड वीडियो बी अवेलेबल इवन आफ्टर द कोर्स इज ओवर? यस ऑफ कोर्स इट विल बी अवेलेबल. ये अवेलेबल रहेंगे आपके लिए, सर इधर एन एग्जाम सेंटर इन कश्मीर या एग्जाम सेंटर कश्मीर में अवेलेबल है, आपको एनटीए में बताए जाएंगे। एनटीए जो है फॉर्म भरेंगे नेशनल टेस्टिंग एजेंसी का, सेप्टेम्बर में आपको फॉर्म हम भेजेंगे, तो आपको फॉर्म की लिस्ट एग्जामिनेशन लिस्ट दिखेगी श्योरली। Till date course is running.
Sir is asking that can we send our paper for evaluation? No, Sujita.
देखिए साहब, देखिए देखिए देखिए, मैं फिर से उसी बात पर आऊंगा कि अगर कोई ये क्लेम कहता है ना, जैसे वही बात है, हमारे फार्मेसी में एक सेक्शन होता है शेड्यूल जे, शेड्यूल जे बोलते हैं कि कोई भी जो अगर कोई मेडिसिन ये क्लेम करती है इन द इन कुछ बीमारियों का कि इनको मैं पूर्णतः इलाज कर दूंगी, तो वो जो है वो जो उसे वो शेड्यूल जे में आती हुई बीमारियां, जैसे बोलते हैं क्या वर्णांधता, कलर ब्लाइंडनेस, एलोपेसिया, ओबेसिटी मतलब मोटापा। तो मैं अगर कोई ये क्लेम करता है कि आपको रातों रात एकेडमिक राइटर बना देगा, कोई ये क्लेम करता है कि आपको रातों रात जो है आपको कर देगा, जेन्युइनली देखिए रातों रात तो ये तो बिजनेस भी है आजकल, मैं नहीं चाहता। बिजनेस करके पैसा देके आप एक पेपर छपा सकते हैं, दो पेपर छपा सकते हैं, लेकिन आप राइटर नहीं बन सकते था, आप एकेडमिक राइटर नहीं बन सकते। इफ आई एम हैविंग 75 or 100 पेपर, बिलीव मी आप मेरे को, मैं आपको बता सकता हूँ कि आई एम हैविंग मोर देन 500 रिजेक्शन साहब, 400 बार 400 जगहों से कम मेरे को रिजेक्शन मिला होगा पेपर, वहां से लर्न किया है हमने। हम चाहते हैं कि जो लर्निंग का जो हमने एक्सपीरियंस लिया है वो आपको थोड़ा इजीली मिल जाए, आपको थोड़ा कम रिजेक्शन झेलने पड़े। ये मत सोचिए कि मैंने तो कोर्स किया था रिजेक्शन कैसे हो गया। देखिए जी, कहीं ना कहीं लर्निंग में प्रॉब्लम होगी, एक्सपीरियंस में प्रॉब्लम होगी, आपके फील्ड की विशेषताएं, ये मैंने इंट्रोडक्टिव वीडियो में भी आपको ये बात बोला है। इसका इंप्लीमेंटेशन बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट जो चीजों का, उसके एस्पेक्ट में प्रैक्टिस करना, तभी आप एकेडमिक राइटर बन पाएंगे। रातों रात कोई एकेडमिक राइटर नहीं बनता, और जो लोग एक्सपीरियंस लोग हैं वो मेरे बात अच्छी तरह समझ रहे होंगे।
एक सवाल है, कई लोगों ने पूछा है कि क्या सेंटर्स अवेलेबल हैं चेन्नई में, तमिलनाडु में, अरुणाचल प्रदेश और भी बड़ी सारी जगह। ये अभी क्लियर कर देती हैं कि ऑल ओवर इंडिया नेशन वाइड सेंटर्स एनटीए के इन जनरल होते हैं, जो कि अभी तक ट्रेंड रहा है। और आप जब फॉर्म भरेंगे, रजिस्ट्रेशन करेंगे, तो उस समय आपको वो लिस्ट प्रोवाइड की जाएगी, और उसमें से आप अपना जो सबसे नज़दीकी सेंटर है वो सेलेक्ट कर सकते हैं और एग्ज़ाम दे सकते हैं। तो अभी इस बारे में बहुत ज़्यादा क्लियर सिचुएशन नहीं होती है, जब आप फॉर्म भरेंगे तो एनडीए के इन जनरल जो अभी तक ट्रेंड रहा है स्वयं में, सारी जगह लगभग सेंटर्स होते ही हैं, सभी जगह मतलब हर स्टेट में एटलीस्ट एक या दो सेंटर्स होते ही हैं।
अच्छी बात है। देखिए मैं चाहूंगा कि हम वेबिनार को ज्यादा से ज्यादा यूज करें एग्जाम एंड ऑल दैट, इन चीजों के बारे में पढ़ने से बढ़िया मैं कहता हूं कंटेंट रिटर्न फोकस करें, कि विल बी क्वेरी बी आंसर थ्रू ईमेल। हां ऑफ कोर्स ईमेल नहीं, आप डिस्कशन फोरम में क्वेरी कीजिए अपने ईमेल में, डिस्कशन फोरम आपके डैशबोर्ड में, जैसा कि मैंने बताया आज के क्वेश्चन एक पॉइंट है, उस पे जाइए और वहां क्वेश्चन पूछिए, यू विल गेट द आंसर। ओके, लॉजिस्टिक आंसर्स पे ना जाए तो ज्यादा बेहतर है इस तरह के। अभी यहां पर कुड प्लीज सजेस्ट सम स्टैंडर्ड बुक फॉर द कोर्स। देखिए साहब, स्टैंडर्ड बुक और रेफरेंस हर जगह फर्दर रीडिंग लिंक्स में, टेक्स्ट में जाएंगे वहाँ अवेलेबल, हर एक जगह। ये क्वाड्रेंट है जो हमने बहुत फोकस किया है, आपको अच्छा टेक्स्ट, अच्छा फर्दर रीडिंग मटेरियल आपको हर टेक्स्ट में मिलेगा, जहाँ जहाँ हमने टेक्स्ट दिया है, कंटेंट दिया है। और कंटेंट में कन्फ्यूजन तो यही साहब, एक मॉड्यूल में अगर तीन चंक है तो टेक्स्ट कॉमन ही रखा है, वो टेक्स्ट में आपको तीनों मिलेगा, तो आपको उसमें मिल जाए, ठीक है, परेशान होने की बात नहीं। सर प्लेजरिज्म काउंट वर्ड्स विच वी यूज इन रिसर्च as similarity, how to overcome the... देखिए प्लेजरिज्म हम इस वीक में बात करने वाले हैं, बेहतर होगा हम उसके बाद बात करें। प्लेजरिज्म की जो वो हैं सॉफ्टवेयर हैं, मैडम आपको बताएंगी, डॉक्टर मोना इज गोइंग टू टेल यू इन दिस वीक, एंड आई थिंक यू मस्ट नॉट स्किप दिस वीक, ये वीक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है। इवन फैकल्टी मेंबर्स जो रिनो जो आपके जो हमारे सारे जो साइंटिस्ट हैं वो भी अगर कोर्स में है, फैकल्टी मेंबर भी, उनको भी स्किप नहीं करना चाहिए, क्योंकि ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट है, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट एंड पीपल आर अनअवेयर अबाउट दैट, यू नो दिस प्लेजरिज्म, ये जो प्लेजरिज्म का भूत है ये आपकी नौकरी ले सकता है, आपकी थीसिस, आपका जो पीएचडी का पूरा जो टेन्योर है उसको खत्म कर सकता है, आपका करियर बर्बाद कर सकता है। ये इसकी भयावहता को जानिए और हमारे साथ इसको सीखिए और कोशिश कीजिए कि आप इससे दूर रहें, ठीक है। नेक्स्ट इज एफडीपी सर्टिफिकेट वी हैव क्लियरली, ये एफडीपी कोर्स नहीं है, जैसा कि एनपीटीएल के भी सारे कोर्स एफडीपी कोर्स नहीं होते, ये मैं बता दूं आपको। इज इट पॉसिबल टू हैव ए सेंटर ऑफ चेन्नई, ऑफ कोर्स चेन्नई इज गोइंग टू हैव ए सेंटर, नो इशू।
सर्टिफिकेट एग्जामिनेशन डेट
9th of November
जी,
9 नवंबर मैंने बता दिया, अगर जो लोग लेट में जुड़े हैं, 9 नवंबर डेट फाइनल हो चुकी है, ये मैं अनाउंसमेंट में भी डालूंगा, 9 से 12 का टाइम है, और सितंबर के अंत में सितंबर थर्ड वीक और लास्ट डेट यू विल गेट द एग्जाम रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर्म एंड दैट रजिस्ट्रेशन फी इज गोइंग टू बी आई थिंक मोस्ट प्रोबेबली आर एस 1000 इट इज फिक्स्ड
यस
ओके फॉर ऑल द कोर्सेस वे ग्रेडेड कोर्स के लिए टाइम हमने दे रखा है आपको 31 अक्टूबर तक का टाइम है
सो व्हाट डस इट मीन बाय द कोर्स इज 4 क्रेडिट कोर्स
4 क्रेडिट या 4 क्रेडिट साहब इसने रखा है कि ये जो कई जगह किस यूनिवर्सिटीज में जो अडॉप्ट कर रहे हैं अपने प्री पीएचडी और पीजी में क्रेडिट के हिसाब से तो वो स्टूडेंट्स को क्रेडिट जाता है जैसे स्टूडेंट क्रेडिट देता है ना मार्क्स देता है दैट क्रेडिट आर गोइंग टू बी फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ओनली फॉर द अदर पीपल फॉर फैकल्टी मेंबर दे आर गोइंग टू गेट द सर्टिफिकेट फॉर क्रेडिट उनके लिए कोई मतलब नहीं क्रेडिट का क्रेडिट सर्टिफिकेट उन कोर्स में जब ये जा रहा है कोर्स कई जगह कोर्स में लग रहा है तो कोर्स में जो स्टूडेंट्स को एनरोल करेंगे उन स्टूडेंट्स को उसको ऑफलाइन पढ़ने के बजाय वो यहाँ से पढ़ेंगे उनको क्रेडिट ये मिलेंगे दिस इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ स्वयं मूव कि दे आर इवन द कोर सब्जेक्ट हम इंडस्ट्रियल फार्मेसी पे टॉपिक कर रहे हैं उसमें 4 क्रेडिट का वो कोर्स है तो 4 क्रेडिट हमारा कोर्स करने के बाद उसको फिजिकली मिलेगा उसकी मार्कशीट we are in final discussion with the Ministry of External Affairs and the African countries. Surely, we are going to come up with the examination center, most probably. So, as we have been intimated, as we have been intimated with the advisor MHRD, we are going to get the examination center in Africa. Okay? We will keep you posted. Textbook, we have...
One technical question is here. Should I learn software like LaTeX or MS Word is sufficient? MS Word is sufficient for all researchers. And if you are working specifically with mathematics or physics, you can use LaTeX. Or in computer science, you can use LaTeX. It will be very helpful for you because it needs a bit programming, so it is not very helpful.
Yeah, of course. We will be keeping it in Hindi and English as we have mentioned it. So. Sir, how to proceed with research methodology when we are writing research paper article in law? Yes, we are going to discuss this thing. For the law, the literature survey is very important. How you are referring the cases, how you are referring the prior cases, this is very important. So when you are writing this, which research methodology, you will have to go for that particular research methodology which is on the basis of literature review. And we are going to, for that you must not skip our, after the plagiarism, we are, and the, I think after week 6 and 7 we are going to address the literature review. So you just don't skip that week. Aap woh week skip mat kijiyega. A review of literature consider dekhiye the plagiarism ke bare mein jo aapka jo hamara jo mythic hai. The myth about the plagiarism. Most of the people don't know about the plagiarism. You must just go through these week you will be clear regarding the any doubt. No doubt will be there in your mind. And you will refer the next week. So, literature review is different thing, plagiarism different thing. Just you have to maintain your honesty. Dekhi sahab, jitna aap imandar rahenge, maine kisi ka reference liya, abstract liya, usko refer hi nahi kiya, usko attribute hi nahi kiya. I haven't attributed that fellow and I am claiming that thing is mine. Obviously, it is theft, academic theft. That is plagiarism, okay? We would like to have an English rather than Hindi, okay, of course.
You will be informed about the examination center, so don't worry about the exam. It's on 9th November this year, so still lot of time is there. You will be informed. Please check your email regularly.
Yeah. Exam payment, all things will be clear to you. Don't worry, you will be intimated well ahead the last day.
But you have to check cohesion.
Writing review article. Dekhiye, cohesion for. Ensuring the cohesion. जो cohesion है या coherence?
English.
Oh, good. For cohesion, as we have discussed, we are talking about the grammatical aspect and coherence, we are talking about the ideas. What the ultimate message means that the communication must be effective and should be linked from one sentence to another sentence all the sentences putting in one paragraph should be linked to the next paragraph. It means the flow of language. You cannot jump from one topic to another topic. We prepare the stairs now to go to our next floor. So stairs, why do we prepare the stairs? These are the cohesion, to maintain that cohesion. Otherwise we will have to jump, which may be injurious to our health, isn't it? So that's why the cohesion and coherence has got the idea. For the grammatical level as well as the idea level. You have to connect the things in the normal way. Okay?
Okay. Evan Tony is asking kindly, main as the study material. Evan, is there in the e-content?
You can download it from the application or from the web browser. You have to just go to the Swayam course dashboard of, with your login credentials, and you can just download the course content. It's not very difficult.
Mehru Vaza is asking that regarding the field research. For field research, I would like to let you know, Mehru Vaza, that for field research, we have one expert from IIT. Is a professor of IIT, Professor Rajat Agrawal is going to address this thing for you exclusively. But for as far as I know, your sampling is very important for connecting theory with my field data. Regarding theory with field data while writing the research paper, say how to proceed with it. Actually, for compiling the field data, you must have some practical knowledge also. You are right that sometimes the theory may not be appropriate for the practical terminology. For that, you have to refer the prior research. No, theory means we are saying that you have to go through a literature review. Literature review is indicating how the practically it can be done. So you will compile those things and you will see what are the practical aspects there. Then you will go to the field study and writing your research paper. I think this is the theory is not giving the practical thing in directly. Actually, it is guiding you how to tackle it practically. Okay?
Kumar Satyam, you are asking about the link of study material. Please go to your course dashboard using either Swayam application or the mobile browser and or your laptop, and then you can get the course material, study material for every week when we launch it. Yes, it is available.
Please, for the general queries, you please see our videos. You in announcement, you go, you see the videos. The things
yes.
to know we have said.
But
what is the title? Look at
things to know.
Things to know about general queries. करके हमने एक video डाला. We have put the video there. All the queries are there. So you please go the announcement. Whenever you are going to the course, just check the announcement once. आपके announcement में we have given all the things clear to you in the form of our video. Okay. Next is
how much time is required per week for this course? Minimum.
Minimum 1.5 hours.
Yes. Minimum. Least, we can
minimum 1.5.
Yes.
Because we are observing. You know, we have the data. How many learners have seen it for how much time? How many times they have forwarded the thing? How many? I don't bother about that. We have got the data. We have got the meta data for that thing. Whatever we have the eyes on you. Don't worry. Okay. But what is my purpose? That you should be taking the things whatever you need. Okay? It is not mandatory that you do the things like that. If you want a particular topic very effectively, you can skip. No issue.
Okay?
And you can download the thing.
Is it possible to download the study material? Sandeep Nikam. Yes, sir. You can download the study material as it is available in the PDF form.
Bana, app users, there are so many problems with the app users. Actually, the Swayam app is facing some problem, especially with some...
Still in development stage.
And especially in the weekly quiz, there are so many problems. It is all over India problem is there. Sorry, we are delivering the course only. We cannot talk about that thing, but the problem is there. They are the people, technical people are doing the things. So it is not my software, yeah. You can understand. Okay. So please be with us. So if use laptop or PC, okay, in case you have problem.
Pratik Kumar, this video will be uploaded at Swayam platform or not? Yet?
Yeah,
yes,
course.
We will share it.
This video is going to be public. We will keep it public rather than Swayam. So okay?
Yes.
Yeah, so we will keeping it in fact. Disha, thank you for the appreciation. Certificate will be issued from where? HNB got also? Yes, the host university is from HNB and this with the Swayam logo and UGC MHRD logo. Okay? Very interesting information. Thank you, Patel sahab. Exam will be online. Study material, yeah, okay? I think...
Yuvika asking is, so where... can we read scholarly article for free in our respective subjects?
Yeah, we are going to come up with the literature
yes.
review. Yes. आने वाले हैं. I can understand your eagerness to let you know to you want the things earlier. But मैं आपको बताऊँ कि you go to the InfliNet. InfliNet, there are the resources, so many resources available there. InfliNet centers are there. So
Shodh Gangotri and Shodh Ganga.
Shodh Gangotri, Shodh Ganga. You go there. We will get there. However, we will be covering this thing exclusively. Okay. For entire week, 2 weeks we have given to the literature.
Yes.
2 weeks, four modules we are covering. It means 2 hours.
1 week for general understanding and second one with the technical aspect.
Thank you, Shashi. Thank you for the appreciation. Gulam, thank you.
Who will sign the certificate?
Yeah, certificate will be signed by the exam controller and the course coordinator on the UGC template. Okay, don't worry. And this will be on the university official will be there.
Chandni asking, Namaste sir, is graded quiz mobile friendly? I mean the quiz assignment. If you are facing any problem with the mobile application or mobile browser setting, then you should shift to a laptop or use desktop mode in your mobile browser and you will be able to fill the assignment.
Prashant have enrolled in 10 and detailed courses and more is
yes.
saying that Prashant, sorry, it is, I should not say, but you have a quite daring step for doing the NPTEL. Good, very good, I can understand, I appreciate this thing. But that's why we have kept it separate segment from NPTEL, because I think NPTEL courses are, exams are 16th or 17th of November, as far as I remember. So it is not going to clash with the other NPTEL courses for sure, but I cannot promise that it may clash or other UGC courses also. Okay, so it is not going to clash with the NPTEL courses. This is the guarantee.
If we are not attempting the exam due unavailability of exam centers, then is it any possibility to get certificate of learning of this course? No,
no, it is only one
type of certificate available, and it is given after you complete all the quadrants successfully and get at least 40% of the credit.
So friends, my query here. Do you know the idea about the our learners in this course? Just I want to have, because I want to let you know. I was not intending to ask you this thing. Can you guess how many numbers you are, the learners in this course? Any wild guess, please? Any wild guess how many numbers of learners are there? I want to show that how efficiently we are trying to answer each and every queries in spite of the numbers.
Estimation.
Yeah, there may be a little
100, 200, 1000, 2000, 1000, 5000, 1000, 30000.
No, it's too much.
Evan Tony,
thank you. But no, yeah, stop. It is 8,000. You have crossed 8,000 learners. We are 8,000 learners. We are the community of the 8,000 people together, for the like-minded people or self-motivated people. So please be with us and understand our limitations also. So we will try to give you best. I don't think so
much.
I have
more than 1 lakh. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sujita.
Will,
thank
you.
Thank you so much, Sujita.
We will do. So Deepti is the closest number. Eh? 6,000. 6,000 Deepti, 579. Okay. That's fine. What I mean to say, if you are not attending the exam, any question left? Koi technical
yes.
question? Technical
yes.
Bohi, logistic question pe nahi jayenge.
Few websites from where we can read free articles.
Yeah, free website, kill article, kill. You just go to the Wikipedia and see the free web resources, literature survey website. Okay, you will get the links. Wikipedia mein jaiye, aapko milega pura complete.
If you are from science background, you can try with the PubMed.
Okay.
There will be a few
ICSI databases there, Scopus there,
open access
there.
Databases you can check.
Yeah, you just type open access databases.
Yes.
In the Google, you will get the thing. Okay, and use the Google Scholar.
Yes.
Try to plan webinar in Sunday and same time, so that whenever, because Rani, yes, that's why we have planned it, and so with this much short notice, because we have seen that if we give this so much of time, the people forget about that thing. That's why we will be giving you, we will practice this thing only 12 hours or maximum 24 hours before notice you will get, okay? And the 5 minutes before another email will go for intimation, nothing else, okay? Thank you for being with us. I think we have crossed 40 minutes.
Yes.
Thank you. So we appreciate all the learners. So please be with us till the end of the course, okay? This is important. This is important because if you will leave even a single module, you study the module. I don't bother about that. You study the module in September. You study the module in August. What the, my aim is that you should learn the things and give your efforts. Apne efforts pure dijiye. You practice it and then you try to write a paper with the course itself, along with the course running itself, and see the what kind of. Unless you try the thing, you won't understand what kind of problem you are facing. So it is very important to you give your efforts and try to write a good manuscript. As I have told you, that write for a good journal. And even if rejection you get, it's better than getting published in a Tom, Dick and Harry journal. Okay? So if you want to learn, you will have to face the rejections. You will have to face the failures. I am the man of the failure. No issue. So many rejections we have got. Actually, nobody bothers about teaching the writing thing. And that's, we have taken this challenge. I think you will understand and you will be with us till the end of the course. Okay?
And one more thing I want to share with you. Just have your comments in the announcement section, or you can write your comments to us after we are going to share this video, and after that you can share your comments or rest of the questions which have not been answered yet. Okay, हम चाहते हैं कि हम सारे सवालों के जवाब आपके दें, तो एक कोशिश ये रहेगी कि जो आपके सवालों के जवाब अब तक आपको नहीं मिले हैं उन्हें आप ये वीडियो शेयर करने के बाद में आप जो भी आपके सवाल हैं वो उस कमेंट में लिख दीजिएगा और हम कोशिश करेंगे कि आपको उनका जवाब दे सके।
गुरु प्रसाद जी, थैंक यू फॉर योर अप्रिशिएशन। आई वुड बी हैप्पी ओनली व्हेन आई विल गेट माय नेम इन एंड माय कोर्स नेम इन एक्नॉलेजमेंट सेक्शन ऑफ योर पेपर इन अ गुड इंपैक्ट फैक्टर जर्नल। दिस विल बी माय एसेट, ओके? दिस विल बी माय एसेट दैट आई विल गेट माय नेम इन द एक्नॉलेजमेंट और टीम academic writing course in your first paper or in your best paper of your career. Best of luck for your Lokesh, come here.
Okay, dear learners,
you are there?
Okay, dear learners, main aa rahi hu kal plagiarism ke saath. We will be discussing plagiarism. So tomorrow is Monday and plagiarism third week is going to launch, and I hope you will surely enjoy about plagiarism, avoiding plagiarism and detection of plagiarism.
So it was a 45 minutes.
Yes.
Thank you. Thanks for being with us. Happy learning, and we will be coming with the webinar as and when required.
Yes.
Okay? Thank you.